has this computer in my brain, and last night there was a really bright star. And I was thinking it might be the Bethlehem star. And so when I was sleeping, God was sending me a message in my brain. And he said that symbol that used, that star was a symbol from me. It means that I'm coming really soon. I wanted it to be out tonight because I want everyone to remember the story of Bethlehem when Jesus was a baby. So I want you to tell everyone in this video that means that I'm coming really soon now. So tell everyone that he's coming really soon because that you might not know that might be a planet, but it's really the Bethlehem star.
Wow. That was just last night?
Yep.
That's awesome.
He told me it was actually...
It was Bethlehem. A symbol, the planet star that we saw was a symbol of Jesus, like the Bethlehem star.
It's not really the Bethlehem star, but he wanted it to make it really bright and different, so that, like the Bethlehem star, but it really wasn't a Bethlehem star. He made one of the stars really bright to make... So everyone could remember the story of Bethlehem.
That's awesome. And he said he wanted you to share with everybody that Jesus is really coming really, really soon.
Yeah, I was like feeling it, and so I was really excited last night.
Yeah, I'm excited too. That's awesome.